So let us move on to the next topic, fish production. So this topic comes under improvement of food resources. The last topic after that, let us see about beekeeping, and then we shall have a revision of it. So today we are going to see about fish farming. So fish is the cheapest source of protein, animal protein, that is fish. Cheapest source of protein is fish. So fish, there are two types of fishes. One is called finned fish, other one is called shelled fish. So fish with fin. So from that term we can identify, fish with fin is called finned fish. Fish with shell, we call it as shelled fish. Here you can see some examples: mullets, becky, pearl spots. So these are the examples of finned fish. You will have a beautiful aquarium at your home, or you have seen some fishes in aquarium. When you go to beach, you see lots of fishes. Many fishes have fins with it. So locomotion, fins help in locomotion. Such fishes we call it as finned fish. Next type of fish, actually aquatic animals. The organisms which are living in water, we will include under fish category. But according to the classification, for example, I have written prawns. Prawns actually comes under insect category in the classification part. But as it is aquatic, we are classifying under the fish category. That is for prawns, mussels and oyster. So if you take oyster or mussels, it will come under molluscans in classification category. But as it is aquatic, it comes under shelled fish. Once again I will go through, I will revise this, please listen. Finned fish, the first type of fish is finned fish. From the term, easily we can identify the fish with the fin, we call it as finned fish. Example, mullets, becky and pearl spots. Next is fish with the shell. Example, oyster, mussels and prawns. So these type of fishes comes under shelled fish. Now how to obtain fish? There are two main methods to obtain fish. I think you know that. Capture fishery, that means already in water bodies like river, ponds or dams, the fishes will be there. So we are capturing it. We are collecting the fish from the natural source. That is one type of way of getting the fish. The other type of fish is culture fishery. That means we are growing the fish and we are obtaining the fish. So there are two types of fish methods to obtain the fish. One is called capture farming, that is we capture the fish. The next one is culture fishery or fish farming. We can say that there are two methods to obtain the fish. Now let us see the next one. Where do we get this fish from? We get from ponds, we get from lakes, we get from dams, we get from even wells, correct? So from all the water bodies, we get fish. So the water body may be freshwater water body or a marine water body. So there are some fishes which live in freshwater. There are some fishes which live in marine water. So this sources of water we can divide into two categories. One is called freshwater category, the other one is called marine water category. So lake, pond, rivers comes under freshwater category. Sea, ocean comes under marine water category. So these fishes will be, some fishes will adapt itself to the freshwater. Some fishes will adapt itself to the marine water. The next, what is mariculture? So remember, you split the word into two. That is M-A-R-I, marine, C-U-L-T-U-R, culture. Marine refers to culturing of fish in marine water. Marine water is salt water. So we are growing the fish in what water? Marine water. So that is called mariculture. Next comes aquaculture. So here also from the word we can derive. Aqua means fresh. So culturing of fish in fresh water, we call it as aquaculture. So these are the types of culturing the fish. One is in marine water. What is the term? Yes, mariculture. Culturing of fish in fresh water is? Yes, correct. Aquaculture. So now we already saw this, the method of capturing the fish, capture farming, culture fishery. So now how do they capture the fish? With the using of fishing rod. Okay, fishing rod for the commercial purpose, we cannot use a fishing rod. Fishing rod, with the fishing rod you can take one fish. Can you take a large amount of fish? No, because a person sitting with a fishing rod, it will take nearly 2 to 3 hours to get one fish. So it is very difficult to obtain large number of fishes using fishing rod. So what is the method of getting the fish? First, what they will do, they will tie a net along with the fishing boat. So when the boat moves, the net also moves along with the boat. That is called trawlers. Trawlers means the fish net will be attached to the boat. So when the boat moves, the net also moves along with the moving boat. So those vehicle we call it as trawlers. The next one, what is the technology which plays an important role in capturing of fish is using of satellites and echo sounders. Satellites, actually it helps to find out the presence of fish. So we can say school of fish, S-C-H-O-O-L. School is not a place where we study, but school of fish is a collective noun form of fish, the group of fish. We call it as the school of fish. So satellites can easily identify the school of fish. Next is echo sounders. Using echo sounders also, we can find out where the large amount of fishes are present. So these are the ways. So once again I will recall these points, then we will go to the next part. So first is, which is the cheapest animal protein? If I say, yes, it is fish. So there are two types of fish. The fish with the fin is called finned fish. The fish with the shell, we call it as shelled fish. What are the two methods? Fish farming, culture fishery, that is capture fishery also. The next one is source of water. If you take, there are two sources of water. One is fresh water, other one is marine water. Fresh water, lakes, ponds comes under fresh water. Ocean, seas comes under marine water. If marine water is depleted, so the alternative method is mariculture. Culturing of fish in marine water, that is mariculture. Culturing of fish in fresh water, we call it as aquaculture. So capturing of fish using trawlers, I told you what are trawlers. The second one, technological use. One is by satellites, the other one is by echo sounders.